sorrow, and my child of God, today I have such a new wonderful word of God, of His Holy Bible for you. And for today and on Sunday and in Psalm 148 is written. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord from the heavens, and praise Him in the highest. Praise Him, all His angels. Praise Him, all His host. Praise Him, sun and moon. Praise Him, all you shining stars. Praise Him, you highest heaven, and you waters above the heavens. Let them praise the name of the Lord, for He commanded and they were created. He established them forever and ever. He fixed their bounds, which cannot be passed. Praise the Lord from the earth, you sea monsters and all deeps, fire and hail, snow and frost, stormy wind, fulfilling His command. Mountains and all hills, fruit trees and all cedars, wild animals and all cattle, creeping things and flying birds. Princes and all rulers on earth, young men and women alike, old and young, together. Praise the name of the Lord, for His name alone is exalted, and His glory is above earth and heaven. He has raised up a horn for His people. Praise for all His faithful, for the people of Israel who are close to Him. Praise the Lord. Amen.